Oh, man. I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis Quaid and Matthew McConaughey, for Christ's sake. Yeah, so I drank a few beers now and then, popped an occasional pill. That's nothing compared to what the team quacks would shoot me up with just so I could play. And sometimes I just need to numb the pain, know what I'm saying? My biggest vice was speed. No, not meth, buddy, adrenaline. I blew every penny I had on the fastest cars I could find. Just so you know, I'm a damn good driver. If that asshole I was street racing hadn't sideswiped me, I never would have crashed. And that poor girl would still be alive. That's right. That's right. It's his goddamn fault I shattered my leg in 6 goddamn places. So I had a few drinks in me. So what the fuck? I drive drunk better than I do sober anyway. Of course, couldn't play worse shit after that. After I got out of jail to can my ass, I violated the morals clause on my goddamn contract. Ended up playing semi-pro in fucking Canada. But I'm still a name. Oh, yeah. I'm still a celebrity. That's why they wanted me to promote their blood drive here. That's why they fucking flew me first class halfway around the goddamn world. Because my name still means something. Logan Carter is no goddamn douchebag.
Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Well, what do we got here?
systems, all elevators are offline.
Anything useful?
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs.
Taking a look. Something good in here?
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room! Just a bit further!
The lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. You hear what's going on out there? You want what inside here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again! Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoi.
Those things came for us, and Sinemoi went out to kill them alone. Oh my God, what if he's dead?
I'm transmitting.
Why won't anyone help him?
We
can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Help him! Help him!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
Please. You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please! He's the only one protecting us.
Oh my God, what if he's dead?
Screw it.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus.
Help him!
SOS!
Alright, this is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
Get this piece of shit off me!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
No thanks to you.
That's it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad. Name's John Sinemoi. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Yes.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
You will.
Mark!
I'm here.
Just hold me.
I got you.
This is the end of days. Judgment.
God, man, I should have left with... Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
I'll do what I can.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
What if Mark's home?
Well, what do we got here?
Anything good in here?
Oh, fuck. 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 Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. Take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
Anything useful? Maybe there's something I can use.
Come again! Yeah.
Well, and what do we got here?
Thank you.
Anything useful?
Want some of this?
Oh!
gonna die.
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Yes.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. What else could I do?
Hell, it's worth taking a look.
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
What the hell is wrong with this? Please!
This hell looks just like paradise.
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We need to move.
This is the end of days.
Ah, man, Maggie was right. We can't just sit here and wait.
Wake up!
It's in the Book of Revelations.